It's Wednesday, still in Ho Chi Minh City, Vietnam. I'm eating a strawberry, which makes it already a great day. Last time I talked to you, I was trying to find a street, which is the street I'm on right now. And I found a house sit, which is the one that I'm doing right now. However, I'm not going to talk about that. What I am going to do today is show you another street that's not so far away that's really making this neighborhood pretty damn good. So at first glance, this street seems pretty much like most of the other ones in Vietnam, and probably even a little like Thailand. It's noisy, there's lots of traffic, plenty of scooters, there's garbage around, and lots and lots of businesses. However, if you know what you're looking for, this street is a little different in a very nice way. Right behind me is a vegetarian restaurant. However, that's not that special. In plenty of cities I've been, that would make this street wonderful. When you're in Saigon, Vietnam, you need a little more than just one vegetarian restaurant to make a street remarkable. In this case, this street has one, two, three, which, by the way, spans almost the whole block. So that's three, all pretty much within, I don't know, what would you say, spitting distance? But I'm not done yet. I'm gonna walk and talk just a little bit further, and we're gonna get to one more veg restaurant. So, why do I love this place? I think it's evident. There's food everywhere. But more importantly, the thing is, the food is cheap. It's prepared by locals. It's usually in areas that don't feel heavily gentrified, at least the places that I eat. It's all, I believe, highly influenced in terms of Buddhism and that cult that I've written about on the website, which I can't seem to avoid, which is an unfortunate part of all this. But I don't know, I'd kind of rather this than, you know, overly pretentious marketing schemes, holier-than-thou attitudes, and overpriced burgers that, you know, lots of people can't afford. Including, in a lot of cases in cities I've been, people that were once in the neighborhoods that then got pushed out because the local hip vegan restaurant and barbershop moved in and all the yuppies came with it. They practice their yoga and eat their smoothie bowls and all their oil-free, gluten-free, soy-free, whatever-free diets along the way. Plant-based. Here, it's mainly religion, but it's cheap food. It's pretty good. I'm not going to say it's good for you. As far as I'm concerned, it's all good for you, though, because I think it tastes great. They even have burgers and ice cream. And I know, I could talk a lot longer, but I've already reached the fourth veg restaurant on the street. Haven't even walked that far. And that, my friends, is why I love this street, which is maybe a 5-minute walk from the house sit that I'm doing. As always, hope you're having a good evening, a good day, a good night, good morning, wherever you are. Alright, close the line. Slight distraction. Hope you're having a good evening, a good day, a good night, a good morning, wherever you are. As always, I'll see you next week with shorter hair, because after this, I'm going to get a haircut. But next week, I'll still be in Saigon, Vietnam.